Hi, this is your girl Wilma, and we'll be reading in the Hebrew chapter 11, verse 6. And I hope you join in with me today. And starting in verse 6, and it says, "But without faith it is impossible to please him, for he that cometh to God must believe that he is, and that he is a rewarder of them diligently seek him." Okay, let me go to my notes. When you seek God, when you seek his word for your life, and you don't let anything or anyone stop you, God is going to make sure that you receive it, saying he is a rewarder of those who seek him. God's not trying to keep his best from you, nor is he trying to make it difficult, for Satan is real, and he is constantly looking for ways to deceive you. He wants to steal, kill, and destroy, and won't stop at anything to bring you destructions. That's why it is so important to stay in God's word, to constantly seek him. And what he says, when you do, God is going to give you his wisdom in situations. He is going to show you the way out. He is going to give you victories that you could get on, you couldn't get it on your own. Okay. God is faithful to his word, and we can trust that he will do what he says. Our part is to just believe. We need to trust that what he says he can do and will bring it to pass in our life. And when we get to that place where no matter what happens, we know that God it will keep and see us through it. And no devil in hell will be able to stop what God has for you. Okay, you can say these words after me. God is faithful, and he can be trusted more than what I see or hear in the natural. I am confident that God will do what he says in his word for my life in Jesus' name. And I hope you said those scriptures and those words after me, and you was reading right along with me on our Bible studies today. And I hope you come back next time as we study the Word of God together. And I hope I am encouraging you to keep on with faith and believing.